Finally, the much-anticipated Kling is available worldwide. We only need an email address to log in. Hi, this is tenorshare AI. China's Kuaishou announced their new AI video generator, Kling, about a month ago, and it gained a lot of attention. After a month of testing in China, they finally launched Kling AI's international version 1.0. Now we only need an email address to log in. No mobile number is needed. Also, daily login can grant 66 free credits for video creation. Next, I will show you how to use it step by step. First of all, let's go to its website, kling.com, and register an account. Enter any email address you have and set a password. After registering, we will grant 66 credits. On the homepage, we can see there are AI images and AI videos. The AI editor is not available yet. Let's wait for it together. Today, we only talk about AI videos, which should be what many people are focusing on. It has two types of video generation, text to video and image to video. Let's start with text to video. Here we can enter our prompts. Let me try a woman driving a car, watching the streets outside the window explode. Next, we will come to the setting. Here we can adjust the video to be creativity or relevance. I will choose more creative first. There are two modes to choose from, but right now only high performance is available. The difference between high performance and high quality is that the former generates videos faster and the latter has better visual quality. The video length is currently limited to 5 seconds. And finally, there are 3 frame ratios to choose from. I chose the ratio of 16:9. Next is the camera movement. There are 6 camera controls to choose from. And sliding here, we can see how well its camera move. I'm going to go with zoom. Lastly, you can enter a native prompt here, which means you can enter any contents that you don't want to see in the video. Then it's time to generate. Each time we generate a 5 seconds video, it consumes 10 credits. Now let's wait for a while, have a coffee break, read a book, go on a vacation. Okay, the video has been generated. Let's see it together. I must say that although the video is not what I expected, it's still a pleasant surprise. Maybe I need to adjust my prompt. There is a download button here to download the video. Now we come to image to text. It's very simple. First of all, upload an image here. I just choose one randomly, and then type in the prompt. A man is chatting happily with a woman, then the woman becomes angry. The setting part is the same as before, but this time, I choose more relevance. Camera movement is not supported here, which is really a pity. Then click generate. It still need a short wait. Let's get married and have a baby. Well, let's take a look at the results together. Overall, it looks good, but there's still no way to accurately generate what's in the prompt. And what's the matter with the hand? It's so weird. It seems that all AI video generators has no solution to this problem. But the man is pretty natural, and his expressions are vivid. Using the image to video, we can create many interesting content, like making memes come true. Try it out yourself. So what do you think of Kling? Let me know in the comments section. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.